Hey, what up, you guys? GordonLockHuman2 here. Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be showing you how you can find the first Infinity Stone known as the Time Stone. So here we are right now. We're playing I Don't Feel So Good Simulator. So, let's get this. Did you guys like it? Watch me fade. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna run around here. So if you guys didn't know, so we're gonna look for this something called the trapdoor. And then you're gonna say this. You're gonna say Thanos trapdoor. Did I get that right? Yeah, that's what it said. Okay, so you're not gonna get that there. And then you're gonna say this. And so you're gonna say this, Thanos trapdoor. Then you're gonna go down there. Oh my gosh. What is this? I've never come across this thing. Oh my gosh. So then you're gonna go there and you can see there's a figure right there. You're then gonna see this. And hold on, should I talk to this person? G. And see, that's why he just snapped me out. Okay, I'm just gonna go back and Is it not letting me? Hang on, let me say this. Thanos trap door. Then you're gonna open this up, and oh, don't try to talk to Thanos. So there is the first one. Click it. Boom! Now you got your first badge, known as the Time Stone. Anyways, GordonLockHuman Squad, was that helpful for you guys? As always, please do consider to be giving you a big fat thumbs up as well as subscribe to the channel. As always, this is GordonLockHuman2 signing off. Peace out.